Yes, thank you. Wow. Wow. Looking around at all these faces, the faces of my nearest and dearest, you get to see the real meaning, the totality of your existence. And I'm sorry. Oh God. And like so many things in this life, it makes me think of Yeats. How many loved your moments of sad grace and loved your beauty with love, false or true? But one man loved the pilgrim soul in you and loved the sorrows of your changing face. Here's to bow-legged women.